New at noon, a convicted serial killer pleads guilty to a 1968 cold case on Long Island and admits to four additional murders in Nassau County. 76-year-old Richard Cottingham has been in prison for decades in New Jersey, serving a life sentence. Prosecutors say that he confessed to killing Diane Cusick more than 50 years ago. She was found strangled at the Green Acres Mall parking lot. He was sentenced to 25 years to life in prison. Cottingham also said in court he killed four other women in 1972 and 1973.